हाय गाइस, आई एम समंदर सिंह फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग, आर्य कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी, कुकस, जयपुर। टुडेज टॉपिक इज कंप्यूटर इंटीग्रेटेड मैन्युफैक्चरिंग सिस्टम। कंप्यूटर इंटीग्रेटेड मैन्युफैक्चरिंग सिस्टम डिस्कस विद टू सब टॉपिक्स, इंट्रोडक्शन टू कंप्यूटर इंटीग्रेटेड मैन्युफैक्चरिंग एंड सेकेंड फ्लैक्सीबल मैन्युफैक्चरिंग सिस्टम, दैट इज FMS। इंट्रोडक्शन टू कंप्यूटर इंटीग्रेटेड मैन्युफैक्चरिंग, दैट इज CIM। दीज आर द की पॉइंट्स ऑफ CIM। CIM इज द मैन्युफैक्चरिंग अप्रोच ऑफ यूजिंग कंप्यूटर्स टू कंट्रोल एंटायर प्रोडक्शन प्रोसेस। दिस इंटीग्रेशन अलाउज द इंडिविजुअल प्रोसेस टू एक्सचेंज इंफॉर्मेशन विद ईच अदर्स एंड इनिशिएट एक्शन। इट कंट्रोल्स मशीनरीज एंड ऑटोमेशन सिस्टम इन मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोडक्ट्स। इट इंक्रीजेज द स्पीड ऑफ द मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस एंड यूजेज रियल टाइम सेंसर्स एंड क्लोज लूप कंट्रोल प्रोसेस टू ऑटोमेट द मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस। नाउ फ्लैक्सीबल मैन्युफैक्चरिंग सिस्टम। मैन्युफैक्चरिंग इंडस्ट्रीज आर फेसिंग वेरियस थ्रेट्स बाय इन्फ्लेशन इन द मार्केट नीड्स, corporate lifestyle and globalization. Hence, in current scenario, industries which are responding rapidly to the market fluctuation with more competitiveness will have the great capability in the producing products. Now, the one of the part is the flexible manufacturing system. There are key points. Flexible manufacturing system, that is FMS, is a system that consists of numerous programmable machine tools connected by an automated material handling system. FMS has advanced as a tool to bridge the gap between high mechanized line and CNC machines. With efficient mid-volume production of a various part mix with low setup time, low work in process, low inventory, short manufacturing lead time, high machine utilization and high quality. Flexible manufacturing is a theory which permits the production system to perform under high modified production rate. FMS is especially attractive for medium and low capacity industries such as automotive, aeronautical, steel and electronics industries. Flexible manufacturing system incorporates the following concept and skills in an automated production system. First is flexible automation. Second is group technology. The lectures related to group technology are discussed in unit 3rd. The computer numerical control machine tools. The lectures related to these topics are in unit 2nd. Automated material handling between machines. The computer aided material handling lectures are related to unit 4. Now, types of FMS. Flexible manufacturing system can be classified into different types on the basis of first one, depending upon kinds of operation. There are two types. First is processing operation and second one is assembly operation. Now, first, processing operation. It performs some activities on a given job. Such activities convert the job from one shape to another, continuous up to the final product. Second is assembly operation. It comprises an assembly of two or more parts to make a new component, which is called an assembly or sub-assembly. Sub-assemblies are joined permanently by using the process like welding, brazing, soldering, adhesive, bonding, riveting, press fitting, etc. Second classification is based on number of machines. There are three types. First is single machine cell, SMC. It consists of completely automated machines which are capable of performing unattended operations within a time period lighter than one complete machine cycle. It is a sequence dependent production system. Second is flexible manufacturing cell. It entails two or three dispensing workstations and a material handling system. The material handling system is linked to a load unload station. It is a simultaneous production system. Third is an flexible manufacturing system FMS. It has four or more processing workstations, typically CNC machining centers or turning centers, connected mechanically by a common part handling system and automatically by a distributed computer system. Now, comparison of three categories of FMS. The comparison between number of machines used and annual production rate Z, flexibility F, and cost incurred. From this comparison, it is seen that flexible manufacturing system has the highest number of machines used with maximum annual production rate and flexibility with cost incurred, while the system single machine cell have the lowest number of machines used with lowest annual production rate, flexibility, and cost incurred. The system flexible manufacturing cell is characterized between these two systems. Now, third is based on the level of flexibility. There are two types. First is dedicated system, and second is random order FMS. And dedicated FMS, it is made to produce a certain variety of parts style. The product design is considered fixed, so the system can be designed with a certain amount of process specialization to make the operation more efficient. Second is random order FMS. It is able to handle the substantial variation in part configuration. To accommodate these variations, a random order FMS must be more flexible than the dedicated FMS system. A random order FMS is capable of processing parts that have a higher degree of complexity. This is the comparison of the system dedicated and random order FMS. From this comparison, it can be seen that the random order of FMS have the maximum flexibility and part variety with production rate, high production rate, and annual volume as compared to dedicated FMS system. Now, elements of flexible manufacturing system. There are two subsystem, that is physical system and control system. Physical system have further three points. First is workstation. Workstation consists of NC machines, machine tools, inspection equipments, loading and unloading operations, and machine areas. While the more recent flexible manufacturing system, however, include the other type of processing equipments also. Second, storage retrieval system. It acts as a buffer during work in process and hold the devices such as carousels used to store part temporarily between the workstations or operations. Third is material handling system. It consists of power vehicles, various type of automated material handling equipment such as conveyors, automated guided vehicles AGV, in-floor carts, and robots are used to transport the work part and sub-assemblies to the processing or workstations. Hardware components of flexible manufacturing system. This includes pallet and fixtures, machining centers, robots, inspection equipment, chip removal system, in-process storage facility, material handling system. Now, layout configuration of flexible manufacturing system. The objective is to shorten the throughput time and reduce the resources requirements, which includes avoiding deadlock in materials flow, decreasing in process inventory, balancing the workload of all the machine, and make good use of the bottleneck devices. This includes the seven types. One is line layout, second loop layout, third is ladder type layout, fourth carousel layout, fifth robot center cell, and sixth open field layout. First is layout, line layout. As shown in figure, an automated guided vehicle is most efficient when the movement is in a straight line along the AGV path, that is automated guided vehicle path. In a single row machines layout. In double row machine layout, the machines are arranged on the both sides. We have seen that load center is left hand side and unload center is at right hand side, that are connected with conveyor belts having the workstation from 1 to 9 at one side only. Second is loop layout, as shown in figure. The loop layout uses the conveyor system that allows the unidirectional flow of parts around the loop. A secondary material handling system is provided at a workstation which permits the flow of parts without any obstructions, as shown in figure. Again, starting of work and completion of work station, that is loading station and unloading stations, are both in one side. Third is ladder layout. It consists of rungs on which work stations are located. This reduces the average travel distance by reducing the transfer time between work stations, which can be shown easily from this diagram. Now, fourth is carousel layout. In this layout, parts flow in one direction around the loop. The load unload stations are placed at one end of the loop, as shown in figure. Now, robot centered cell. If a handling robot is used in a flexible manufacturing system cell, the machine cell layout is called circular robot cell, centered cell, as shown in figure. From this, we have the left hand side and right hand side NC machine systems. And at center, the robot arm is used to pick the work part from machines and machine NC machine to drop the another NC machine system. Now, the open loop field layout. The open loop open field layout consists of two loops and ladder organized to achieve the desired processing requirements. The number of different machines may be limited in this type. Thank you.